Welcome to Grumpy Guy Gaming, and this is an unboxing of Blackstone Fortress Traitor Command. So let's see what we get inside. It's a little bit of a pricey box, but you get content. So what we get a ship. Well, let's see, we'll open it. So to water out, not to ruin everything. With my standard, not so. So let's see what we get. So we get some new tokens, some chaosy bits, Eye of Wrecked ship. Not bad. So it's a support ship. Get Chaos Sovereign assembly guide. Let's see. Oh, and rules, which is nice. Not bad. Simple to assemble, but looking good. Then we get Heart of Corruption, Black of Stone Fortress like a mission. Looks great. We get some introductions. Ritual chambers, combats, rules, qualifications. Not bad. This looks nice. What we get? We get the models. So the sprue is focus. It's focusing on the wrong thing. Remove stuff. Looking good. Nice details. So you actually have two heads for the Ogryn. One standard one and one with a gas mask. One head for the Commissar. But looking nice. What do we have to change? Look now. Well, let's see the cards that we get. Get a lot of crap. Traitor Vox Cipher, Raidborn Trinket, Ancient Skinning Blade, Ancient Grav Plates, the file, the text, Observation Skull, Soul Price, not bad. We get some for the cards to store, which is nice. Always good to get these. We get two bases, 40 mil for the Ogryn and 32 mil for the Commissar. The secret card, I don't open it until I play everything, so that. So let's see what we get else. So we get Chaos Sovereign. Not bad. Then we get Commissar. Not bad. What else do we get? We get combat cards. Let's see, combat, so there is different mission, well, design of the, how do you say, map. Then we get challenges. Avoid detection, ominous feign, not bad. We get traitor command. Two cards for a counter. So first one is traitor commissar, chaos sovereign, traitor guardsman. Not bad. And that's it. Now guys, I'm going to assemble this model. and come back shortly. See you soon. And we're back, and we assembled the traitor command, and the models look excellent. So let's zoom in and see them up close. So we get, sorry about the fingers, I was gluing shit. Hogren is, looks cool, so like gap filling here, but more or less all the parts fit in nicely. Okay, we have gap filling here, more or less look nice. I like the Chaos Psychonauts push through him. Have two options for the head. That one is a standard Ogren one. I like it. He looks great. And then we get the Commissar. He really looks awesome. It's simple sculpt. Gun will have to be drilled. More or less, you have only the gap filling here, but you cannot avoid doing these kinds of models. Maybe they could, but doesn't matter. Gets power fist. The face is great. Looks excellent. Really nice. Really liking these models. Will be an addition to any Chaos Force or the Blackstone Fortress game itself. Now guys, tell me what you think. Subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber. Hit the bell button if you want to get notification when I upload a new video. And thank you for watching, and stay grumpy.